So, you want to beat the All Blacks? Sit down with any Kiwi and ask what that black jersey means to them. Then tell me if what you see in their eyes matches what's in your mirror every morning. Richie, while you know you are truly dedicated to something when you lie about being hurt, so no one will make you stop.
Some are too exhausted to really celebrate.
Dan Carter, a good rugby player knows where the ball is. A great rugby player
kick and chase.
Knows where the ball is going to be.
Carter scores!
The man who has no imagination, has no wings. Israel Dagg. This boy's imagination could dream up some Oscar-winning script.
Israel Dagg scores the winner.
I might have a word to that boy. And Pity. Chill out, Pity. I've got this.
Come on!
The black jersey. This simple black jersey is about legacy. A legacy of heart and heroics. It's the most powerful symbol of New Zealand pride. Hey, Wallabies. If that jersey doesn't command instant respect, a heavy dose of Franks and Reed in your face will certainly do the trick. The All Blacks team are a clone army in a bid for galactic dominance. They never lost a rugby game. They just ran out of time. How tough it must be to make it to the last minutes and see that game slip away. How do you make all the nightmares go away? It's simple. Give them to someone else. Don't tell me why you didn't win. Well, I try as hard as I can. I don't want to hear it. The other team wanted it more. Now, if you can live with that, that's okay. Or you can fire up. Or you can get Jake the Musk on them. This isn't Hollywood. Don't be blinded by the hype. As a matter of fact, keep the icing, brother. I want to taste the cake. People won't remember what you did. People won't remember what you said. People will always remember the way you made them feel. Welcome to the last Aotearoa test of 2013. You think it doesn't matter?
What a game, what a try, what a moment.
Every second in this jersey matters.
Kieran Reid, he's got the speed.
How good must that boy be feeling?
Once we're warriors, Narbara, still warriors.
What a try, here's the championship.
This is All Black Rugby.